I was born in a fisherman's village on an island called Bremön. This life in the fisherman's village inspired me when I designed my own village, the Rumpan village in Sundsvall. The mass production and mass consumption give us the wrong way of living. Today, we really want to take just as much as we need. I have my brother, Lars, and we are fishing together. We discuss every week, have we still a lot of fish in our fridges, or shall we go out to get some fresh fish? So stop fishing when you have enough. And I think this is also a way of having a nice time together. Rumpan village in Sundsvall is an eco-cycle adapted village. Possibilities for self-sufficiency is very good here in the village. We are building everything close to the nature, and we want to be a part of nature. To be a reliable consultant, you need to live as you teach. Otherwise, you can't go to a client and say, I think you should build a green building. And if he asked me, how are you living? I must show them that this is possible. It's time. Time for living. We are living just a short time on this globe, and we haven't time to do bad things. If I have a choice between money or a good life, then the good life and time is the most important thing. Time for the real life, with the families and the neighbors and good friends. I have a mission. Every person has a mission. And with my education and my experience, I want to transform it out on the market and show people that it's possible to change their life. We need to be a part of the web on the globe, not disturbing all the systems that have been built up for millions of years. And we are on the way now to disturbing the whole web of life. Thirty years ago, they thought me crazy, but today I think that they have changed their mind.